I'm tired. I'm tired. It's very late. Well, sorta. The Rockies are currently tied with the Dodgers. So, you know, I guess I can be pretty happy about that. But nothing is going to lessen my mood, my good mood, this night. Because it is finally here. After long last, MLB The Show 21 is on Xbox. And today we are going to go ahead and look and see what it's like on the new console and start the new series that hopefully should be coming out every Monday. So let's, I guess, hop right into it in 4 minutes. It is time. Oh, here we go. The first few seconds of this game being out. The first time that it's been on Xbox in, what, 6 years? Something like that, whenever the last 2K game came out. Oh, I'm so freaking ready. I'm so ready. Oh, you know how long I've waited to hear that theme. Hello, Mark. Thank you. Oh, no. Yes. Yeah. Oh, man, it's already... Just like every other MLB show. The server cannot be accessed at this time. Of course not. Of course not. Well, here we go. This is the brand new game mode screen and everything. So we've got Road of the Show, which we might do a few videos on. Diamond Dynasty will probably be the majority of it. March to October, maybe not so much. Unless we're grinding away for some reason. Same with Franchise, really. Challenge of the Week, Moments... Oh no. Home Run Derby. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know about many of these. Later. Stadium Creator. Stadium Creator? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is... Is this the field... Is that the Field of Dreams? What? Capacity 50. Nice. So... Oh, these are like already created stadium. Is there just a blank? Oh, there is a blank canvas. Oh my god. We don't need a tutorial. In easy mode, fly select and change your stadium at will. Ooh, full control to add, remove, or change is yours. Okay. Sure. Ooh, stadium properties. Change your stadium name, location, and other important details. Change your nearby or distant scenery. Change your infield, grass type, and mow pattern. Change wall presets or fully customize your dimensions. Use your collection of assets and build your dream stadium. Share and browse community creations. Randomize your stadium at the press of a button. Opens the options menu to save and... Okay. Wait. I just want to know. Can I... Oh! So... Oh! Oh no. Oh no. People are going to... How do I change the... Oh, okay. People are going to abuse the ever-loving crap out of this. And I cannot wait until they do. Like, the stadium creator is going to be so messed up. People are going to do some messed up things with this. Oh no. Oh, this is so horrible. So, there we go. Yeah. Oh, and then you can just move a point at a time. And you can like widen it out and everything. Oh no, dirt. Oh, so you can like, you can change the color of the dirt infield. What does that do? I'm not entirely sure. Wait, height control. Wait, what do you mean by height control? Height control? Oh, I don't think. Okay, there's nothing. There's nothing. Cycle props. Gotcha. Wait, so what happens if I... Can I, like, click on the outfield? Or something else? I don't know. Oh, stadium hub. Where am I looking? Prop inventory. Yeah. Prop inventory. Select prop. How do I select prop? Help. Oh, add prop. Oh, hello. Oh. Can I zoom out? Oh, there we go. This is freaking weird. This is so just weird. How do I hit it here? Yeah, hit it there. How do I place? I want to place it. Oh, did I place it? I did place it. Oh, I'm gonna abuse this so hard. Okay, let's come back to this. Can I save an exit, please? I don't want. We're just gonna exit. Yep, I don't even really want to save that one, to be honest. See, but, oh no, they have a code of conduct for Diamond Dynasty. Oh no, yeah, accept. Yeah, I want to accept. Okay, successfully applied live rosters. Cool. For the first mission, we've created a moment in the bottom of the ninth. Your goal is to score the game-winning run. Good luck. Oh, and we're just topping right in. Yeah, also, it's nice that, you know, you're we're doing this on Jackie Robinson Day, right? Yeah, I don't know. It's kind of cool. It's kind of nice send-off for the game. I think so. Oh, God, it's been a while. It has been a minute. It has been so long since I last played this. Oh, no. Okay, that's fine. Approach here is simple. You know the pitcher's gone for the K, so set your sights middle of the plate. And then don't worry about the fielders. They're so close, hard contact is guaranteed. Well, on the first, so he comes right out of the bullpen and gets the double play. But he made that? I don't know if he made that. Oh, get down! Yeah! He can't get there, so the inning will continue. We did it. Oh my god. Okay, well, that I feel like makes me feel pretty good on how's this gonna go. Brian Roberts, why are you making me do all this? I don't like it. I don't want to get three outs to win the game. Okay, let's do it. let's see if pitching is any different. I'm guessing it's not gonna be. I don't know. Okay. And he needs just a triple for the cycle, so let's see if he can put one in the gap. And we kick off the ninth inning. Yeah, let's see if he can put one in the gap. Oh lordy. Yeah. Oh my god. I think the pitching is on very, very low difficulty right now because... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, if this is a veteran, they are not going to be swinging at that. Get this low. Atta kid. Yeah, let's get this low again. Down there, back door. Oh. That was worth a shot. All right, let's do it. Eh. Oh my god. That probably should have been gone. It probably should have been. Yeah. That probably should have been in the, in the atmosphere, really. Let's see who we get. Max Fried. Yeah, I want to open my Roberto Clemente card, sure. And hey, first diamond of the year. And we've got our first diamond. But yeah, I mean, I guess for right now, this is MLB The Show. I expect so many videos of this as we go on throughout the year. I'm trying to probably do this every Monday, have like one MLB The Show video every Monday because I absolutely love this game. And hopefully you guys will love it as well. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. It's finally here. Let's get it.